We are here today to listen to you, to listen to causes and consequences. And
Senator Brian Shanejohn is leading the charge, trying to ramp up the pressure and efforts to get a budget signed, sealed, and delivered by the end of this month.
Our purpose is to really highlight, whether it be in education or health and human services or natural resources, what is truly at stake in this budget.
The first of five open budget hearings focusing on education. And to emphasize that point, student leaders from Iowa's Regent Universities described what cuts in education means to them.
Due to cuts already imposed by the state on you and I have seen many of my classes double in size. This denies many students the opportunity to succeed in their studies.
As a student of political science, I understand the difficult decisions that you make, and I admire you for them. Those decisions, however, have had consequences.
Scott County Republican Sean Hammerlake appreciates what the students have to say, but in the end says their passionate words will do little to expedite this drawn-out budget process.
But this political theater, leave the circus to us, okay? Go home and enjoy yourselves.
Hammerlake is against what he calls students being used as a political wedge between the two parties. He says in the end, these open budget hearings are a show the legislature does not need, and it's time for leadership to make some tough decisions.
Until the Senate actually decides what it wants, I need 26 Senate Democrats to tell me how big the pie is before we can even break it into pieces and fund the departments.
I'm going to ask you this.